Welcome back to The Digital Solution. Today, I'm going to show you exactly how to check where any X, formerly Twitter, account was created or where it is based. This is a new update rolling out across the X app and many users still don't know where to find it. So let's walk through it step by step. Open the App Store on your iPhone. Search for the X app. If an update is available, tap Update and let it finish installing. When the update is complete, open the X app from your home screen. Go to the profile of the account whose location you want to check. On their profile, find the join date shown under the name and bio. Tap on the join date once to open the About This Account panel. To this panel, look for the section that says Account Based In. Right below it, you will see the official country or region that X displays for that account. That's how you can see where any X or Twitter account was created or based. Comment below if you want a tutorial on any other X, iPhone, or App Store issue. See you in the next video.